Hello everybody, this is Ultimate Life Form RB, and welcome to a new episode of Mario Power Tennis for the Nintendo Gamecube. In our last episode, we started the Gimmick Masters tournament, a new set of cups, and we defeated the Fire Cup. And in this episode, we are going to finish off the Gimmick Masters so that we can move on through the game. So, let's get ready to go to work. Alright, so it's time for the last cup of the Gimmick Masters, the Thunder Cup. Here we go. Oh, I'm starting off with Luigi. And no Peach this time either, so after facing Peach in the first three cups, I haven't faced Peach in either of the Gimmick Cups, so let's go. It's time to face Luigi in the first match. Oh, and what a place to start. We're starting it off in the Bowser Castle Court. Let's get ready to roll. Alright, the gimmick of the Bowser Castle Court is very simple. The court is being held over a pool of lava. And the court will tilt as the match goes on, and it can throw you off if you're not careful. Alright, 15 love, let's go. Luigi, if you're gonna keep playing the net like that, I'm gonna keep doing the lob shot. Trust me, man. I learned from the Star Cup match. I know this guy's tendencies. Alright, first game goes to Waluigi. Let's go. Oh boy, I didn't mean to do that. Gotcha. That was a bad spot for him to do that, because there was no way he was going to be able to react and return my shot. So it's love 15. Gotcha. Come on, let's keep this up. Let's get a sweep. Here we go. I love doing that. I love doing that lob shot. I love doing that. Wow, that was too easy. All right. One match down, two more to go. Let's move on. And now the Bowser Castle Court is completely unlocked for exhibition mode. Okay, that wasn't so bad. But we're not even close to being done. Oh, it's Bowser time again. It's going to be a rematch from the Fire Cup. Oh man, all the power characters are advancing. Okay, it's a rematch from the Fire Cup final in the Thunder Cup semifinal. Here we go. And we are going to the Delfino Plaza Court. Now this court has a very interesting gimmick. If you stand on certain parts of the court, an effect will be triggered. If you stand on the piranha plant segments, goop will get on the court, and if you step in this goop, you'll slide around and it'll be hard to move. But if you step on the flood symbol, flood will clean the court. They'll wash the goop off the court. So that's how this court plays. And it can be annoying, to say the least. What? No way, your racket wasn't even glowing, Bowser. There's no way you had your power shot. His racket wasn't even glowing. That's a load of you-know-what. All right, 40 love, let's go. Here we go, game point. Let's take it. Oh no! No! What? Okay, that was weird. He didn't do his power move. I pushed the button for the power shot. He didn't do it. Oh, I thought I missed it. Got him. Alright, game Waluigi. Man, I can't wait to move on from this court. This is another court that I don't like. I don't like either of the Super Mario Sunshine courts. I don't like either of them. That's all I'm gonna say. I hate both of them. Alright, love 15. Let's keep it going. Oh, oh, stupid lob shot. I did not think he was gonna do that. Okay, I am not about to get exposed here. I'm gonna win this game. First, I'm gonna get the power shot off this time. Oh, nice try. Come on, gotta win this game. I don't want to have to do the 3-1 deal like I did last time. Alright, let's go, come on. Let's take it this time. I'm here to win, baby. Oh no, oh no. What? I pushed the power move button! Give me a break! That is so dumb! Take that. Man, this is such a dumb court. Like I said, I hate both of the Mario Sunshine courts. I hate them. I never have a good game, no matter which one I'm playing on. No! He's killing me with that power move, man. Oh, come on! I can't be losing! What? I get a let? Oh my god, you get the power move and your racket's not even glowing? Rubber band AI. Alright, I just gotta keep calm. We're going for the comeback, baby. Alright, tied the game so far. 30 all, let's go. Oh no, not again. Man! How is he getting that power shot, man? About time I get a winner. Come on, let's win this thing. I'm so sick and tired of this, man. I hate this court. Let's go home. Okay, one game is all I gotta do is win this next game. I'll take you, Bowser. Let's go. All I gotta do is win this next game, and I win the match. Come on! Your racket is not glowing! Hello! And you're gonna get to do the power shot? He must be activating it very, very quickly, because there's no indication that his racket's even glowing when he does it. Oh no, you're not getting me like that. Let's go. Love 30, let's go, baby. Come on, come on. I can feel it. I'm gonna win this. I can feel it coming. Oh, that stupid power move. Okay, come on. Here we go. Let's go. Love 40. I've got it. Yes! Let's go. Let's go, baby. Everything was working against me in that match, man. Bowser getting the power move like it's the easiest thing in the world. The court messing me up. I hate this court. I'm glad it's out of the way. And now the Delfino Plaza court is completely unlocked. We can now do it in all the different modes in exhibition mode. And it's time to move on to the Thunder Cup finals. Here we go. Who will be my opponent? Donkey Kong. Now this should be interesting. 5-set match. Let's do this. And this is the Wario Factory Court. This is it. Win this match, and we will be done with the Gimmick Masters. Here we go. It's time. Now, the way this match is set up is the court is composed of a series of conveyor belts, and the arrows along the net. If you hit an arrow along the net, that will determine what the conveyor belts will do. It's a very interesting gimmick, but it can also be very annoying. Okay, 30 love. Let's keep this up. Alright, here we go. I'd love to get a serve ace, but that's hard to do against a power character. Power shot time, let's go. Yeah, went right past him. About time I got a power shot winner. After Bowser got so many on me, that game was ticking me off. I was seriously getting annoyed by that last match, man. I actually like this court, though. I hate the last court we were in. But I love the Wario Factory Court. And your power shot fails. Let's go. Oh, you got me. I was not expecting that. He got me on that one. Good call, DK. Good move. That was a good move. Oh no, here it comes. But I got an answer for that. Gotcha! 15:30, let's keep this going. If I can just take this first set, that'll help me big time. Oh wow, that ball went in a crazy direction. Okay, here it is. Man, this conveyor belt is really going to throw me off. I can just feel it coming. Smash winner, baby! First set goes to me. Alright, reset the court and boom, here we go. Set number two. Wow. How did I not return that? How did that get by me? Come on, Waluigi. Use those long arms of yours, man. Give me a break. You couldn't return that one? Just beyond your reach? gotcha, but I'm back in it. Man, this is gonna be competitive. This is gonna come down to the wire. No! And he does not do the power shot. That's starting to bother me a little bit. I'm inputting the command, but he's not doing the power shot. I pushed the button. Oh, this is... What is going on here? You gotta be kidding me. No. Oh, not this time. Oh no, but he might do his power shot. And he does that one. He does the banana ring. I'm able to return it. Okay. Stave off loss for at least a moment. Okay, breakpoint. Can I get the deuce, ladies and gentlemen? We shall see. Oh no, here it comes. Oh, I got it! This one's going out, baby. Deuce. I'm back in it. Watch this. He gets it off. I just barely get mine set off, and I beat him. But I still have to get the deuce. It wasn't enough to tie it. I gotta get the deuce. And then I gotta get advantage. Alright, let's go, baby. Gotta get the game point. Gotta get it. Okay, he's gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. Oh, wow, it went between his legs. Watch this. Okay, it didn't go between his legs, but... Come on, Donkey Kong. You should have been able to return that one. There was no need for you not to... There was no reason for you not to be able to return that shot. Another Smash winner, baby. I'm gonna come through, man. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna win this. Oh, here it comes. Oh, here comes the combo, baby. Bam! See, when Donkey Kong does his power shot, there's like a delay before he can move again, and you want to take advantage of that, and wow. He got me again with that. That's the second time that that's happened to me. I need to watch that. Yeah, you weren't getting me that time. I'm not having that. Set point. This... Wow. Whoa. Wow. I cannot believe that just happened. No, not again. Why? Oh, no. I might be in danger here. This set continues, if you can believe it. No, not again. Wow, now I know how Luigi felt when I was beating him with all those lob shots. I know how he feels. Okay, he's using that one. I have a chance. Get out of here. Okay, back to Deuce. I can't believe I had a chance for the set point and I blew it. No! I don't believe this. Oh, yes! Come on! Let's take it! It's right here. Let's go. Right here, right now. You and me, monkey boy. Okay, advantage. Here we go. This is the big one. For the second set, can I put it away? Yes! Yes! I have a huge advantage right now. Donkey Kong is going to have to win two sets in a row to have a chance to get back in this match. I got it right here, baby. Let's take it. Okay, that's a good start. Gotta keep going, though. Can't stop here. Oh, no. Okay, let's go. That was not the move I wanted to do. Okay. Alright, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it right now. Let's keep this going, baby. I need to hit from the other way. Yes! And he couldn't get his power shot. That's good. He couldn't get it off in time. Here we go. Game point. Oh! Oh my god. Conveyor belts. The conveyor belts are really messy. Look at all the conveyor belts are moving. This is really going to mess me up. This is not good. Another. Are you telling me I'm going to have another collapse? He's not getting the deuce on me, ladies and gentlemen. It's not happening. I'm not going to let it happen. Are you kidding me? Oh, I got it. Yes. Thank you. I thought, man, I swear if he had scored right there, I would have screamed. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're so close to winning here. It's almost over. Love 30. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Got it! Okay, this is it. Here we go. Championship point. Let's go, baby. Let's go! Yes! Awesome. We did it.
Let's go, baby. Let's go! Yes!
Man, that took some work, but I have done it. The Thunder Cup has been defeated. And look at who we unlock. We unlock a new character, Wiggler. A very interesting character. And we also unlock Wario Factory Court for all game types and exhibition mode. And we are done with the Gimmick Cups. Alright, and now for the next credit sequence, with more bloopers for us to enjoy. Oh wait, it's exactly the same. We'll just skip it, there's nothing new. Well, that was pointless. All right. So that is it for the Gimmick Masters. And ladies and gentlemen, in the singles tournaments, we are down to one last set of tournaments, the Star Tournaments. We've beaten the World Open and the Gimmick Masters. Up next is the Star Tournament, but you're going to have to wait till the next episode for that. So that is a wrap on this episode of Let's Play Mario Power Tennis for the Nintendo GameCube. We have now beaten both cups for the Gimmick Masters. And we are ready to move on to the Star Tournaments, the hardest cups in the game. If you folks liked what you saw on this episode, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will greatly appreciate it. And this is Ultimate Lifeform RB signing out for now. See all of you in the next episode.